Thank you. Hey guys, we have a summary now, and what we have here is a lake in the valley, kind of going back further off in the distance along the valley, and that is the actual name of the painting, A Lake in the Valley. Here we have the sky with raw sienna, blue, gray mixed in, coming down, and here you see in the distance a real faint mountain background, very faint. And then as you get a little closer, you have hills in around the horizon, a little more pronounced, with hedges and brush. And here you have in the middle ground some more undergrowth and brush, an old fence leading off into the water with the trees. Here you have another tree and the grass line with its reflections and the tree's reflections. Over here you see the tree and its reflections, another water's edge with grass and reflection. And that's what you see here. And now if you look down to the foreground, you see more water and then you see another grass line right there. And then you zoom out and you have the overall picture. And now we could take a quick look at the pictures. I actually put a little more contrast in the pictures to see if it made it pop a little more from the video. I can not do that if you guys don't like that part, but there you have everything.